Hi everyone, family, friends, welcome to TEMIBECKY'S kitchen. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a very healthy cabbage soup. Stay tuned and enjoy. Here I have celery, cabbage, parsley leaf, ginger, garlic, mushroom, carrot, fresh tomato, one large onion, and beef. So let's get started.
So guys, I'm going to use this carrot oil. I love it so much.
Black pepper, garlic powder, mushroom powder, let it cook for 5 minutes. Chili pepper. Add 1 big cup of water. Guys, the cabbage soup is ready. It looks yummy. Wow, I'm going to serve it now and have it taste. Now I'm going to add parsley leaf. Now I'm going to add my lemon juice. So guys, if you have watched to this extent, and you have not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Please click that subscribe button and like and join the family. Let's move forward. So guys, this is how our cabbage soup look like. I will be eating my own with baguettes. And tell me in the comment section if you tried this soup and did you love it? Do you like it? You understand? Let me know now in the comment section below. So see you in my next one. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in my next one. Bye.